You might call it a sign of the economic times, at least when it comes to defense spending. According to officials at Hunt Valley-based AAI, best known for its unmanned aircraft systems, it is laying off 184 of its 1,650 employees by end of business Tuesday. Outside of the headquarters, employees were keeping to themselves, not offering comment. 11 News was able to obtain a company email from the president of Textron, which owns AAI, basically stating in part that the company had to be more cost-efficient given recent project delays and cancellations. A spokesman for AAI echoed this in an email to 11 News, saying, quote, "These changes are a part of ongoing improvements we have been making over the past 18 months. As we become even more cost competitive, we see continued opportunity for AAI to support the U.S. and its allies, even in light of a declining U.S. defense budget," unquote.
We've shut down our activities in Iraq, and we're going to shut down our activities at some point in Afghanistan. So, it's not a shock to hear that AAI is going to do some downsizing.
We caught up with Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kamenetz, who said he was disappointed by the layoffs. He says he has been in contact with AAI, which he says is providing laid-off employees with unemployment benefit and job search information. He added the county will be assisting any way it can.
We know that they have begun an outreach center for their employees with a professional staff to help them deal with the layoff. And we have offered our professional services as well.